So day two, we're heading to a spot. It's called the Trestle Trail. It's a big overlook. Used to be an old train track section that's kind of all torn out now, but there's a big bridge, and me and a couple other guys, we've got the family loaded up, and we've got two other rigs coming out, and we're gonna go and see if we can get there. We're gonna try a trail that hasn't been done in full size yet. It used to be impassable, but since all the rainwater that we've had recently, I guess it's kind of cleared up, and it's supposed to be a sand trail now, so take a look.